Michelle, aka Michelle. I don't even know what this spinny thing was. I had to like film this intro like 2 times because my candle wasn't burning in the background. And I'm wearing fuzzy socks because fuzzy socks are amazing and they're my life. And welcome to another hashtag falling with Shelly video. And it's my third hashtag falling with Shelly video and this hashtag falling with Shelly series. Yeah. And I love my pumpkin spice lattes and I love everything about fall. So this week's video is gonna be a DIY Starbucks drinks video, and let me tell you, Starbucks can be really expensive. So that's why I made this video for you guys, and I have one of my drinks with me right now and it smells so good. And I'm gonna show you guys how to make this, and isn't the mug really cute? But yeah. So I'm gonna show you guys how to do 2 DIY fall Starbucks drinks. So why don't we just get right into the video, because you guys probably want to know how to make these Starbucks drinks, because they're amazing. So the first Starbucks drink I'm going to show you guys how to make is a pumpkin spice latte, and oh my gosh, this is the best thing ever, and I love it for fall at Starbucks. It's amazing. So for this, you're going to need some milk, some pumpkin puree, some sugar, some pumpkin spice spice, some vanilla extract, coffee, and also some whipped cream, because you need to top it all off, you know. The first thing I'm doing is just turning on my stove to medium and just pouring in 2 cups of milk, then 2 tablespoons of the pumpkin puree, and then 2 tablespoons of sugar, and then I'm just stirring all of that together. Mix that up. And then after I mixed it all together, I just turned off the stove and poured in 1/2 tablespoon of the pumpkin pie spice and also the vanilla extract. And then just mixing all that together. And then I'm just pouring 1/4 cup of the coffee and putting that into my little cute mug. It's now super cute. And then pouring the rest of the mixture into my cute coffee mug. And then adding some whipped cream, and I messed up, so I had to fix that because, you know, nobody's perfect. And then I just took some cinnamon and then topped it off. And it looks like I got it from Starbucks, except it's like in a cuter mug and it's an owl. And I think it's super duper cute, and I love this, and it tastes amazing, guys. You guys should definitely try this out. And if you guys try out any of these drinks in this video, make sure you guys send me a picture on Instagram or Twitter with the hashtag falling with Shelly, and I'll definitely like your picture and retweet it. And yeah, the next DIY fall Starbucks drink is a cinnamon chai latte, and I heard great things about this at Starbucks, so I decided to try it out. So you're gonna need some milk, some chai tea, some whipped cream, and also some cinnamon. So first thing I'm doing is just taking my mug, and it's so cute. I know, I have a thing for cute mugs lately, I don't know. I'm just pouring in hot water like halfway, and then just putting in 1 bag of the chai tea and brewing that for about 2 minutes, and just setting a timer on my phone so I won't forget. And then after 2 minutes have gone by, I just squeeze anything that is still in the bag. And then I took 1/2 cup of milk that I put in the microwave for about 60 seconds and put that all the way to the top, and then just took some cinnamon and just mixed it all together, and then add some whipped cream to the top, and also just top it off with some cinnamon. And it looks and tastes amazing, guys. I think I should take a picture of this and like put it on my Instagram, because it looks super duper cute with all the decorations. I know, I worked really hard. I think it looks cute. And yeah, if you guys try any of these out, make sure you guys send me a picture on Instagram or Twitter. And yeah. Sure, a thumbs up this video and subscribe to be a part of the Sea Shelly family, because the Sea Shelly family is amazing, and who doesn't want to be part of the Sea Shelly family, because and yeah, I love you guys all so much, and I'll see you guys in the next week's video. Bye guys. Cream on top. I love sweaters. Oh my gosh, is that a bee?